What's up, family? Marcus here with the Poke Minute Podcast, and I have still a ginormous amount of packs here. We've been opening like crazy for you guys. And you know what? I think it's time that we just pick one. Just one pack. And hope that it just has something great. I have shot for the stars multiple times, and I have scored. I've also struck out a lot. But hey, I feel like today's my day, where I pick a pack, and I get something absolutely amazing. And whatever I open here will actually stay with me, because this is a treat to myself. Why not open a pack and see what karma has been doing? We've given all of these packs out. We've opened some good stuff for people. What can we get for ourselves? Since I'm calling my shot, I'm going to show you for sure this pack was randomly grabbed out of a stack of Aether Revolt packs. And I'm going to just prove to you that I had a dream and the dream comes through inside of this pack. So, swinging for the fences, good luck to me. Give me some greatness. Come on. I called my shot. Don't make me look like a fool. Mall Fist Revolutionary, none of this matters. And an aid from the cowl. What the heck just happened? Did we grab the wrong pack? Man, I had a dream that I was gonna get something great in a pack, and I get an aid from the cowl? What does this mean? Does this mean I randomly grab another pack and open it? Or do I just open one for someone else and show you that really, let's just, you know, randomly grab one again, that maybe we are just meant to open packs for patrons. But let's change it up a little bit. Let's open one for a subscriber. A random subscriber right here. Right here in this pack. The winner is... Boom! Congratulations! Thank you for being a loyal subscriber to the channel. To claim the contents of this great pack, please email me, pookaminute@gmail.com, and I will send you your cards. This subscriber pack should be great. Deft Dismissal. Winding Constrictor, already a good pull. Barricade Breaker, and... I see... What did I say? I told you that if I open one for someone else... Oh, man. A Winding Constrictor and a Heart of Kiran. Congratulations to the winner. I wish I could open something nice for me, but instead I get an 8 from the cowl. But because I don't really need it, I'm going to just throw these in here with you, put them in this sleeve, and congratulations to that winner. I hope you enjoy your Heart of Kiran. And just to prove a point, I'll grab another pack for me. It just happens to be a Kaladesh pack, and I'll show you that I have no luck. It's all gone, and it only goes... the patrons and subscribers. Dagnabbit. Doesn't matter, doesn't matter, doesn't matter, doesn't matter. See, I told you there's something going on here. I'll throw these in for the subscriber as well. So three packs, the contents of three packs, the rares, mythics, and uncommons, go to a loyal subscriber who was placed on your screen. That was my amazing editing for you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, though. I did ramble on a bit, but it was fun to see and show you that I can only open packs right now for patrons or subscribers. So this is why you should be at least a $1 a month patron of the Pooka Minute Podcast. I'm Marcus, and until next time, I am out. Peace!